better, baby, than your love. No word today, baby.
With a hood, with a hood, with a hood app. Had a nigga in the cut with a wood app. On them niggas acting up with a wood app. You better bust that.
To another video. Today, I'm gonna be reacting to Dashie Ghetto. Dashie XP Ghetto News Anchor. So, let's get straight into it.
Boom. Good morning, good afternoon, evening, I don't give a fuck. Look, my name's Dashie. Welcome to channel 1152 News. Today's top story is ills. This is for real? This bitch is so stupid. Y'all ain't gonna believe this shit. Check this out. This one chick got arrested for robbing a local weave shop. That's not even the fucked up part about it. She ain't took no money. Bitch, I be out there taking money, Nylators, Starbursts, her heads from the counter, all that shit be mine. All she took was weed. Now she arrested. I'll tell you what though, that bitch gonna look good than a bitch in jail. Shit. What her number is? That shit, I might go bail her outside after this shit. In other news, I want to give a shout out to my boys Tommy, Larry, Daryl. I told y'all I had the job. Y'all thought I was lying. You motherfuckers thought I was lying. Y'all owe me $5 each. All of you motherfuckers. Oh, Tommy, don't even act like I forgot about that dollar for when I whooped your ass in Street Fighter. Motherfucker, that's 16 now, bitch. I'm gonna see y'all after this. What? Hey, take screenshots and shit. Woo! Yo, I don't know where Nelly at. The Lord is getting hot and hard. It's time for the weather report. I am getting so hot. I want to take this suit off. Good looking out, Playboy. All right, y'all. We got all kinds of fucked up shit going on. Fucking sleet, snow, rain, hurricane warnings, fucking tornadoes and shit. Stay your ass home. How much y'all rent be? $800, $900, $1,000. You telling me y'all paying $1,000 for rent to go outside? Fuck that. I pay $1,000 for rent. My ass staying inside enjoying all $1,000 worth of that rent. Y'all ain't heard of takeout? Bitch, pizza hut deliver. Stay your ass home. Fucking hurricanes and shit. You got me fucked up. Y'all, I'm done with this. Back to you, man. Fuck this. Thank you, me. All right, y'all, this next story. Childhood obesity. This is something that's real serious right now, and you know, we really need to get a grip on this shit because it's getting out of control. But if I keep it 110 with y'all, the food that they got out today, that shit is delicious, y'all. I mean, Taco Bell got the little breakfast shit, the little waffle shit. Y'all ever had a fucking McGriddle? Them shits is off the chain. Y'all had like all them shits. They got the Oreos with the cookie dough on the inside. Lord. They don't made it no more? Oh, shit. See, I knew I bought like five of them boxes. Still got like two left at the house. I'm about to put them shits on eBay. They going to be back, though. I'm going to tell you what. They going to be back because you saw how Twinkies came back. They know what time it is with that shit. But, yo, that's besides the point, all right? Reporting live from a local playground is me. Damn, boy, you look good. You look good. Yo, man, I appreciate that. You look good, too. But check this out, man. Look, ain't no damn kids out here. What the fuck you gonna do out here? You know how many good games coming out this month? You got me fucked up. Stay your ass home, play some video games. This shit boring as fuck, and we're hot as shit out of here. Look, what you gonna do with this shit? What the fuck? What the fuck you gonna... Stay your ass home. Back to you, man. You look good. Thank you, me. Damn, you look good, boy. What? Hold on. Breaking news, y'all. Breaking news. What the... We got canceled? Hold on, fuck that. We getting paper today? I know we getting paid for that training shit, though. That was two fucking weeks. Y'all woke me up at fucking 6 a.m. This is that fucking bullshit. I already told all my boys I got the fucking job. This is that. I'm keeping this fucking pen right here. And these fucking apples. Fuck this shit. Damn. They gonna do your boy like that? Check this out. Damn. They did your boy so dirty. I'm sitting here thinking I would make 130K a year. But it appears that I went home with a pen and a gang of tears. Anyway, check this out. Don't forget to peep the last video that I made last week. It's right there to the left. And I ain't got nothing left. I make gaming videos every day. Yo, them shit is off the shelf.
Alright, dang, Dashie, you can rap, son. Alright, okay. Let me in this video here, guys. But I'll probably make a Happy Wheels video or something. Maybe tonight. Maybe. I don't know. But anyways, peace. Love you guys. Bye. No, I can't be responsible. It ain't my fault.